Hi, welcome to Designrr. In this video, we'll show you how to format your Google Doc or Word DOCX file to be imported into Designrr. Before you import any content into Designrr, you need to understand how Designrr reads your content. Designrr understands paragraphs, headings, tables, lists, and images. It does not read cover pages, styled pages, numbers on pages, table of contents, etc. These are all elements that you will add to your project in Designrr after the main content has been imported. Therefore, your Word document should only be text and images. Let's go through this Google Doc to ensure it's in the correct format to be imported to Designrr. Follow the same steps for a Word DOCX. The title of this book should be H1. The body text should be normal text. All of the chapter headings should be heading 2. Any subsection headings should be heading H3. And again, ensure the body text is normal. If you have any images in your document, be sure to insert them rather than copy and paste. It's also best if the images are centered and not wrapped around any text. Short lists and tables can be imported into Designrr. But be sure that there is only one item per line and it's all contained on one page. We advise against using long paragraphs. Long paragraphs can be broken into smaller chunks in Designrr, but it's faster to do so before importing. If you're using Google Docs, be sure to change the share settings to anyone with link can view so that Designrr can access it. When you finish formatting your document, you can now import it into Designrr. Create a new project. I'll select the baseline to upload a file or insert link. Then I'll choose import from Google Doc and paste the link for my document here. Next, I'll select a template for this ebook. This can always be changed later. Once it's imported, let's see how it all turned out. Of course, you can update the title and cover page as needed. The table of contents has added our first chapter. Then we can see our text and subsections. The picture that was inserted was imported, as well as the bulleted list and table. The long paragraph that I broke up in the document was also imported nicely. From here, I can continue to add content or make styling changes to this current text. Be sure to watch our other tutorial videos to learn more.